Pitt Community College puts a spin on their annual spring fundraiser. This year's event was called A Taste of Mardi Gras. Supporters were treated to a fine New Orleans cuisine, activities, and games.
Our committee just decided to, you know, liven it up and do a little something different. And also, we loved having it on campus because we want people to see PCC, so we love bringing them on campus.
All of tonight's proceeds will go towards scholarships and educational activities at the college.